This is going to be a very quick video of just some of my favorites right now. Really quick. Right now, what I have in my hair is the Jane Carter Twist and Lock cream. It says in the back that it's a twist and lock. It's made from all natural butters, essential oils with no beeswax. I love this stuff. The consistency is you see it has a movement there. I don't know if you all can see that. Maybe I'll take a video of it and insert it. But it moves. It's thick, but not shea butter thick. This is the consistency of it. See there, it's gonna fall down. It has the nicest slip. It's really nice. It seals your cuticle down. It has a nice slip to it. What may turn some people off is the smell. I don't really smell much. Like a little bergamot maybe. The smell is sort of nondescript, but if you're sensitive to smells, the smell might bother you. I got this off of Curlmart on the swap boards, but the price is $16.99. I didn't pay $16.99 for it, but the price is $16.99. You can see that there. I do believe at my local beauty supply, it's $15.99. I like this so much that it's led me to want to try. So I will try soon the Nourish and Shine, because I really, really like that twist and lock. But what I have on the ends is actually what's in my hair right now. The only product in my hair, except for here down on my ends of my twists, I sealed with Oyen's sugar berries pomade. So that's on the ends. But yeah, right here. So everything else is Jane Carter, and I really like it. The slip on it, I just can't get over. It just made your hair, made my hair the shine, the slip. I'm just in love. That's enough said with that. The next product that I'm going to talk about is being a favorite
from Wet n Wild.
It's a natural blend lip shimmer in the color 107. And this is the color. It's pretty much the color of the cap. But when I put it on my lips, this is the color on my lips. It has more of a purple brown tinge to it. Yeah, so I really like it. There is like a menthol-y, pepperminty feel you get when you apply it. I really like it. And when it's not on sale, I think it's under $2. I think I paid $1 for it. It was on sale the week I bought it, but I think it's like under $2 anyways. But even if it's under $3, it's worth it to me. So I'm gonna check into some more colors of the Natural Blend Wet n Wild lip shimmer. Really like it.
That's one of my faves right now.
The next two products are from Avon. This is the Avon All Over Kabuki Brush. Came in this little pouch. This is it. And I think I got it. It was a special for $2 or something. If you bought some makeup, you got it for $2. Or did I get it for free? I don't remember. But it applies. I use it for my face powder, and it is like perfect. It's just dense enough and soft enough and firm enough where it applies it where you want it, you know, and it's not going to move. Love it. I'm sure you could use it for a blush brush if you wanted a lot, but I don't really want that much blush on my cheek. But yeah, I like it. So that is from Avon. And the next product that I love is from Avon, and it's all gone. There's just like, actually there's not even enough in here left for a shower, but it was a pink color, a baby pink. It is the Strawberry and White Chocolate. I got it on my lip. It's delicious. This is the shower gel. Typically, I buy lots of Avon shower gels because they're usually $2, or sometimes you can get them cheaper than that. And my girls love their flavors because they have like scents. I mean, they have like strawberry, and they have like peach, and they have like melon and cucumber melon. So I typically buy these for the kids because they like them. And my Avon lady's always selling them her book for like $2 or less. So I buy them a lot. So this, I said, let me get this for me. I bought them the little fruity flavors they like. So I bought the Strawberry and White Chocolate for myself. And at the time, they had the body spray for a good price and the lotion for a good price. And I think I only opted to get this. This is all I got. I could have shot myself in the foot. I love it. So I'm going to, hopefully it's, you know, going to be a fragrance they keep around. So when I get my new Avon book, I will check in to see if they have this, because I'm going to go and get some more. I really like it. The smell is just soft enough that you just, in the shower, it's just like, whoa, just love it. So I can only imagine the body spray and the lotion. I'm going to get it. So those are my favorites right now. Oh, there's one more thing that's my favorite
right now.
It's the Lysol dispenser for hand soap. See, it says Lysol. It's an automatic dispenser. And we've had, and this is the back of it. Let me turn around. Let me turn it off. Let me turn it off. There we go. Okay. So we've had it for quite some time. And you can see how much we've used. And I have a family of, you know, six. So see how much we've used. It dispenses out the correct amount each time. It's battery operated, and here's the button. If you run out of the battery dies, you can still get the product out. You just hit the button. But I'm going to turn it on, and I'm going to show you how much it will dispense with your hand under it. Okay. So each and every time, this is all you get, which I really like, because what happens, once the kids get this amount, they're done, they wash their hands. And before, when we had the pump, I think people tend to pump, and you get too much and it's a waste. So really, really like that. And this cucumber melon smell is delicious. So yeah, that's another fave. I like automatic gadgets like that. Like I have that. I have these automatic air freshener sprays throughout the house that shoot out the air freshener. Nice. So yeah, so if you see it and you're interested in it, try it. You'll like it. Especially if you have kids, because all they have to do is put their hand under. They don't have to touch with those little nasty hands. You know, touching this thing. You all know what I'm talking about. The air freshener. This, you know, because this gets, I wipe this down all the time because it gets germy. So, you know, you don't have to do this. They can just put their hand under. Mm-hmm. Ingenious. Same with the lotion. I wipe down my hand lotion container all the time too, because, yeah, I don't like all that germ stuff. All right, you all be blessed, and I'll chit-chat with you later. I'm going to go wash my hands. All right, talk to you guys.